And liftoff. We have liftoff of Anne McLean, David St. Jacques, and Oleg Kononenko blasting through the Kazakh sky to the International Space Station.
Copy.
Everything looking good so far. Good first stage performance. Soyuz delivering 930,000 pounds of thrust.
Copy. Everything is fine on board. 30 seconds into flight, all parameters are nominal.
30 seconds in, everything's still looking good. First stage will burn for 2 minutes. First 2 minutes and 6 seconds of the flight.
Vehicle stabilization is steady. Copy. Seconds. Chamber pressure is nominal.